And he was sitting right beside Jack Rathbone, his buddy. Helped share the ticket costs in Chicago with him.
Here's a chance for Huberdeau to break in to the net. Put it between the legs. Never forget the shot away, but he'll draw a penalty. Flames still have the puck. Anderson, that was blocked. I think it hit his own teammate in front. Markstrom's got on the bench when the Canucks touch the puck. Penalty shot.
Man.
Oh, wow. Huberdeau was impeded after he put the puck between the legs to try to roof it, and he's been awarded a penalty shot.
Kevin Pollock's making this call. Okay.
Number 10 for Calgary has been awarded a penalty shot for fouling from behind.
Tyler Myers reaching from behind. And Jonathan Huberdeau is on the penalty shot.
Thatcher Demko stopped one this year. He stopped all three he's faced in his career. Huberdeau is 2 for 4. Looking to tie the game here in the second period. And Demko kept it out. Thatcher Demko has now stopped all four penalty shots he's faced in his career. Two of them this season, the first against Adrian Kempe and this against Jonathan Huberdeau.
Look at the patience. Demko, wait. Then comes across, and Huberdeau, unless he goes right under the bar, he's not going to score on that one. Off the side of the net, and Demko has got to skate up to the post. There's the bench.